What's up, you guys? I want to make this quick video for you on how to connect Vista and Capture on the same computer. Somebody on the forum had asked about this, and it's a pretty simple process. This works if you're doing it on a Mac or a PC. It's not dependent on what platform you're on, it'll work for both. So, yeah, let's get into it. So, I've got this simple demo file that I created. I've got four Mac Viper profiles here, and I've already laid them out in Capture as well. They're kind of positioned where I want them here on the back truss. So what we're going to do first is broadcast our universe, and then I'm going to walk you through how to actually patch the fixtures because that's a little confusing as well. So you can see here I'm on the universes tab in Capture, and I want to look under this external universes column. So right now it just says auto, and I'm not broadcasting anything yet from Vista, so nothing's going to show up there. So what we want to do is go and broadcast from Vista. So go over to the patch window and then click Connect Universe. And then we need to add a network connection. So you can do this as either an ARPANET broadcast port or a streaming ACN. I'm going to use streaming ACN today. If that doesn't already say one, go ahead and change that to one if that's the universe you're using, and then click add. If you were doing multiple universes, you would just keep clicking add until you have the universes that you need. We're just going to do one for now. So go ahead and close. And you'll see that it still says auto here. Even though I did start this port, nothing's really happening. That's because I didn't assign it. So right here where it says not assigned, I need to click that and type one, enter, and now it does show up automatically over here in Capture. So these are talking to each other. Vista is now broadcasting Universe One, and Capture is seeing Universe One. And so if I actually were to try to play a cue, and I've got a cue set up here that I programmed, it's not going to display in Capture yet because these lights aren't patched. So let's show you that as well. Now, one thing you'll notice in the Universes tab is there's a letter assigned to each universe. That's something that Capture does automatically to help you differentiate your DMX value from your universe. So it makes things easy when you're programming to kind of see what universe you're on. It gets a little confusing sometimes if you've got a lot of universes, but I think it's a pretty good system how they have it. So what we're going to do is go back to our patch window so I can see our values and go to the Fixtures tab. And I've already given each one a unit number. It's definitely good to assign your fixtures with a unit number. It helps you identify them, especially if you have problem fixtures or whatnot. So I recommend doing that. So the first fixture here we're going to patch, and we need to remember that that's universe one is A. So we're going to type an A first, and then we need to type a period, and then our first DMX address, which is one. And you'll see that now moves into place, and that one's patched. And then we're going to do that for the other three. So A, 27. A.53 and A.79. Yeah, and so it's that easy. These are now patched, and we're broadcasting from Vista into Capture. Like I said, it's a pretty easy process, but it definitely can be daunting if you don't know where to look. If you guys have any questions, let me know. And yeah, enjoy.